Hey guys, in this video, we will continue to build our Gmail app. This is episode 3. If you haven't seen the other videos, I recommend you to watch them before this. The playlist will be linked below.
Start sending emails then. We're gonna go to this file. And now, let's copy all the code. Let's remove this main block and let's unindent this. We are going to delete this labels folder. Define our function, which is going to create a mail for us. From email dot my dot text, import my text. Now message equals my text body and message subject equals subject message to equals to message from call from for message. So let's now return for okay. We need to first import it. Import MP64. And here we need to support code, and the string is going to be our message dot our string dot encode. Decode. Alright. Now we are going to create our second function to send our mail. This is going to expect service and raw mail. Our message is going to be service dot users dot messages dot send, and it's going to be user ID equal to me, comma, or raw mail. We have imported it as raw mail. Don't execute. Message. Print out the message ID and we are going to give a try block just in case also return message accept. Wait a minute, we need to import this. Errors as errors accept errors dot HTTP error as error print error. Okay, and now we are going to make the UI. This we are going to send sender to equals input to from equals input from subject equals input subject equals input mail text. Now over here we are going to mail equals create mail to subject from body, and send mail service around the school. Okay, let's see this on two. We will enter the robots for email. From can the robots for email. Subject, hello there. Hello, about by robots. Resource subject is not callable. Guess we need to do this. Let's hope for the best. Okay, it's sent. So we're going to mail.com. You successfully sent a mail from our Gmail API app. Congratulations! In the next video, we are going to discuss about how to check mails using Gmail API. Thank you for watching, and please do subscribe, share, and don't forget to press the notification bell icon so that you never miss an update when we upload the next video. Thank you for watching.